A woman accused of second-degree murder released from jail, out now. Charges against her dropped. Boise police got a call just after noon Saturday about a reported suicide on Fernwood Drive. At first, police thought it didn't look right, charging Cambria Kickner with second-degree murder. But BPD now dropping those charges, saying it's because of new evidence. They're still investigating the man's death, but they say they don't think anyone is in danger.